A TSBVI Outreach Tutorial. APH Braille Print Protractor, Part 9. Labeling Tactile Angles Made with the Sewell Raised Line Drawing Board. Presented by Susan Osterhaus, a Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Math Consultant.
Now, just as I did with the sighted student, this student is going to need to label this in some way. So I thought I would go ahead and add that too. Pretend this is a real lesson. So we're going to get the Braille writer out. Yeah, good old Braille writer. Of course, we've got the new fancy. I don't have one of the newer, fancier ones, but we're just going to use this, and we're going to put our Braille paper in. I'm going to start out just, I'm not sure if I can fit. This table is a little high for me, but I'm going to go ahead and put my name at the top. Then I'm going to move down. Let me see. I don't think I clicked my, paper. I'm going to move on down until I get right in there. I'm just gonna stand up a little bit so I can do this better. And I'm gonna go ahead and put the, just put 90 right in there. It'll take too much space to put 90 degrees, and then I'm the degree sign. And then let's see, go up a little bit. Then I'll go ahead and put my 70. And then we can hand that in to the teacher. And we have done just what the sighted kids did just a moment ago. Okay, now as you can see, it's a little easier to see after I take it out of the Braille writer, just putting the name up in the left-hand corner of wherever it should be. And then I was trying to be very careful to align, and of course put in Nemeth code the 90, and so I'm trying to put it inside that angle, fairly close, but again, inside, and in this case, 70 degrees in Nemeth code. Numeric indicator 70 over here, numeric indicator 90 within the angle if possible, because that is certainly the preferred way. And I say the preferred way because if you were trying to do a 10 degree angle, the student might not have enough room to be able to do that.
This video continues in the TSBVI Outreach Tutorial Series, APH Braille Print Protractor. Look for other videos by Susan Osterhaus on Math for the Blind and Visually Impaired. APH is American Printing House for the Blind. A TSBVI Outreach Distance Learning Production. Executive Producers, William Daugherty, Superintendent. Cyril Miller, Outreach Director. Outreach Producers, Susan Osterhaus, Math Consultant. Mike Bicknell, Media Specialist. Texas School for the Blind and Visually Impaired Outreach Program. 1100 West 45th Street, Austin, Texas 78756, USA. Telephone, 512-454-8631. Website, www.tsbvi.edu. Video copyright TSBVI 2009, all rights reserved.